for later.
Feels good to be out of knee-deep snow. So, we've got a thunder job. I'm ready to do this. On your lead.
Fascinating if they weren't with us now.
Thank you.
Varja should be able to fix up the ice rail. Found the part. Ready to fix up that weapon?
I am always ready to fix up a weapon.
Never thought I'd be glad to see the inside of a Thunderjaw's mouth.
I sure am. Every machine's a big box of tools. Once they stop trying to kill you, that is. Trust me, Aloy. You won't recognize this ice rail when I'm through. There. Oh, she's perfect. A spear's a spear, right? Poke slash done. Boring. I adjusted the chill water flow, rebalanced here, strapped on a launcher, and now she shoots freezing spikes. Ta-da!
You weren't kidding.
More beautiful, more powerful. That's my guarantee.
You've done good work.
Told you I was good.
If I find anything I think you'd like, I'll be back around.
You better.
Snow in the cut. Victory is a hunter to see. Especially for an outsider. Aha! Now here's some company I don't mind keeping. turns after many years. I remember the last time the flowers beneath migrated to the cut.
Outlander, it would be...
I've heard of you, Huntress. Each of the many verses of your song tells of an impossible victory. The notes echo across the cut.
You shouldn't believe everything you hear.
That I know. My song used to echo around Banur. Umnak, the hunter of legendary machines. That's why I'm here. For another. They call it the Claws Beneath. Or they did when I was younger. Its defeat would have given my song a fine end. I used to travel between Banur and the Cut without stopping to sleep. But this trip, my bones ache, Huntress. But you, out hunting Aratak, leading your own Werak. If half your song is true, you are the only hunter I trust to go in my place.
You want me to hunt for you?
Not just for me, no. For an old friend.
You want me to hunt in your place? Is that some... Buster?
Perhaps it should be, but no. We survive and we prevail, until we fail to do either. I confess... This is not easy for me. For any other machine, I would die as I have lived. A Banuk hunter, weapon raised. Lives have been lost to the Claws. Throwing my old corpse atop the pile accomplishes nothing. Better to live in a world without the Claws than to die while it still makes children orphans.
Sounds like you've got a reputation.
To be Banuk is to push your body to its limits. I found my limits higher than most. Fearsome machines needed killing, and in my youth, I found I had a talent for killing them. Even now, my name carries such weight that when the Claws Beneath re-emerged, the Werak came to me.
Do you still have the same faith in yourself that your Werak seems to have?
Perhaps I did. Before I held my bow in shaking hands, noticed for the first time the spots on my knuckles. What a strange thing it is to be old. To stare backward and see such distance, but to stare forward at a looming wall.
This machine, the Claws Beneath, why travel all the way to the Cut just to hunt it?
Some songs. They include a refrain, the return of a past moment. It seemed fitting.
You've hunted this thing before.
Must have been 20 winters past. We were so close to bringing the Claws to bay. Closer than anyone else ever got.
Me?
Me, and my friend. He was a chieftain of my Werak then, a skilled hunter. Every few years, the claws would emerge in a new location. I knew of two chieftains he'd sent to their burial pyres. My friend became the third. This hunt, I had hoped to complete it in his honor.
This is obviously important to you, Imnok. Are you sure you want someone else to take down this machine?
No, I am no longer a match for the claws beneath, if I ever was. If I face it, it will kill me. Of this I have no doubt. The Banuk blood in my veins screams at me to take on the claws myself. But I must see it brought down. And dead men see precious little.
All right, Imnok. I'll do what I can.
I've no doubt you can do quite a lot. The stories say the claws beneath returns here only once every six winters. The whispers I've heard say it now makes its home on the northeast edge of the cut. Hunt well.
Machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs. Thank you. of anything in this. God, I found this. Never know. The northeast edge of the cut. The mark said I'd find the claws beneath nearby. Me? There you are. Just like I knew I said. Mac wasn't lying when he said you were tough. It's over. It wasn't easy, but that rock breaker won't be hurting anyone anymore.
The claws beneath brought low by an outlander. This part of your song will travel far.
I don't know if I'll ever get used to that.
I've found people rarely live up to their songs. You're an exception, though. And you've done me a true kindness. My foe is buried now, like so many of the hunters it killed. My friend, my chieftain. You would be pleased to know his fate won't befall anyone else. Take this in thanks. I believe you've more than earned it.
You brought the blue light back to the tower. Can other machines be raised too? Even if I care to travel south, I'd not get much further than the grave.
Tuck that away. All the winters coming at once.
If Kree's not coming back...
She'll be back. She never falters.
But if she has, then I'm the one who can throw a spear the farthest.
And I'm the one who can climb ice the fastest.
You have passed one test. The next test is for silence. A Werak chieftain from the Nora. Strange omens. What do you make of it, Shaman?
My thoughts on this are clouded. I must take in the smoke of burnt wires to clear them.
We are of the White Teeth, come down from the jawbone of Benur to test those who would run with us.
A test? In those hunting grounds?
No, it is an ordeal. Survive upon the glacier and the knife trail, as our ancestors did. It's been a harsh season. Two have yet to return. We shall wait. Then we shall bless their attempt. Then we shall leave.
What does this ordeal involve?
To scale the glacier's face and endure 4 days and four nights, sustained only from the frozen ground of the machines. Our shaman has blessed the ordeal and permitted their harvest.
Metal to fashion weapons. The rest is forbidden.
What about the two who haven't returned?
It was their ordeal to face alone. Their life or death. Those who return know the White Teeth run alongside them. Those who do not know the White Teeth mark their attempt.
How generous. So who are the White Teeth?
Warriors. The first and the best. All young hunters hungry for the fight seek to run with us. Now the machines are angered. There was always fighting. We are well served, eh, Shaman?
Every day lightning cracks in the smoke of battle. Every night a new name to honor in song.
Aren't you even going to look for your missing hunters?
In time. As months pass, the Meltwater often carries the bodies out.
Unbelievable. If there's a chance they're alive, then I'll look for them.
Even if they did still live, they will not accept your aid, Outlander. To us, survival is sacred.
Nothing else can be relied upon.
We'll see.
If you have no ambition to one day become chief... Why even call...
Survival is sacred. So they leave people to die.
My wearer, you either hunt well.
Got determination. That can't be taught. The chieftain's trial is a challenge that will push even the mightiest hunter to their limits. Only the largest, most dangerous machines will be loosed into the arenas. Learn their weaknesses quickly, and do what you can to exploit them. To best them and survive, that is an ordeal worthy of a chieftain. If you're prepared, we'll need a moment to pull the machines from the pass into the... conquered it on your first run and didn't even make it look difficult. I swear it on the ice. You're as good as any Banuk champion.
No more trials. Not yet.
You can always come back.